Now, for the moment that I have been waiting for. Time for bowling. This first one, I'm not too sure how I'll do, but I think I'll do okay. Really? Oh, come on. Not cool, man. What? I'm gonna restart that. I said I was looking forward to this. I'm starting to not look forward to this. I don't know, even. So in real life, my bowling balls have this kind of turn to them. And I guess Wii Sports also likes having a turn on my ball. Oh my gosh. Really not that hard to bowl. Alright, that was pretty
nice. Throw.
Not gonna ride the rims. Oh! Really? Ride the rims. Yes.
Nice throw.
You go all in on this one. Come on. Really? What's with me? It would be kind of cool if a real bowling alley had something like this where you go and you bowl the different pin sets. And each one was different from another, so it wouldn't be 10 pins every time. See, I don't know how I always miss that last one. Oh well, we're done with this. Here we go. I love this one. I love power throws. Pretty good at this one. And then as soon as I say it, just wait for me to get it wrong. I am loaded. Ah, it wasn't all that bad. What if I want to break the floor? Is there really a problem with that? That was pretty okay, I guess. Ooh, that was very close to a strike. Nice and easy. Come on. Fall. Okay, they won't fall for some strange reason, but okay. They all gonna fall that time, or? Okay, they're not all gonna fall. Ooh. That was pretty good. Hmm. think it's satisfying seeing all the pins getting kicked down. Not too bad. 405 pins. That'd be good that time. I think, at least. 40 the barriers. Now this one is somewhat challenging, but still. So my trick here is I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna aim like right there. And it hits just fine.
Nice throw.
I'm gonna kind of do the same thing now. And we hit.
Nice throw.
Right. This one you can pretty much just do straight. Really? Barely hit it. Just like that. Alright, that was not good. We get more in the way of the sensor bar. Come on. I think that's good. Yep.
Nice.
Barely hit again. This one you just gotta stay to the right. You can either be a rim rider or you can do what I did. I don't even know if rim riders are real term in bowling, but I like using the term rim rider because you just ride along the rims of the gutters. Alright, this one's gonna be kinda hard. This one I knew was gonna be kind of challenging. Or not. Okay, I could just on that. Nice and easy. Or not. Come on, man, you got this. Oh, are we really just gonna end here? I was kind of hoping that we could move on, but maybe the game won't. Okay, that was a nice surprise. One time I needed my ball to curve, it didn't. Oh well. Hey, got a bronze medal. That's amazing. Alright, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this. And we will see you for golf.